After a bout with appendicitis, Ollie Carnegie's baseball career appeared to be over. But at age 32, Carnegie fought back to set a myriad of records in Buffalo Bison history. Carnegie blasted 258 home runs and collected 1,044 runs batted in during his illustrious 12-year career with the Bisons.